Next time you enter a restaurant and end up paying your bill with your credit or debit card, make sure that you are extra cautious while punching in your ATM PIN number. Richa Sharma tells you why.
How many times, very innocently like this, do we put in our ATM card PIN numbers or credit card PIN numbers into such POS machines, even at restaurants like these, without realizing that somebody might be watching on us? Bandra police have nabbed a group of people called as card skimmers. This group targets customers, often those who are drunk and hence, while paying the bill, would be more willing to give out their PIN numbers instead of getting up and punching it into the POS themselves. The group operated at various restaurants and bars in the Vile Parle area in Mumbai. Once they get hold of the PIN number, the customer's card is swiped into a skimmer machine that's attached to the POS, through which confidential data gets copied onto the dummy card. This dummy card is then used to withdraw money from the ATM using the PIN number that was given by the customer.
The basic modus of the racket was that they were in touch with waiters who are working at small-time bars and restaurants. It happens that when the customers give their debit cards for payment, then these waiters had small skimmers and they used to get the details of the magnetic strip. And when the customers would be entering their pins, then they would observe those particular pins, and this particular skimmer data and the pins, they were provided to the two main kingpins whom we have also arrested. We have recovered a laptop with specialized software, a data coding decoding machine, 5 skimmers and around 50 live cards which they were using at present. We have made a total of 5 arrests as of now. Out of the 5 arrests made, 3 were working as waiters, 1 in Mumbai, 2 in Pune, and we are investigating more arrests are likely in this case.
HR executive Pallavi Bist, who has been a victim of a similar act of crime at a high-end 5-star restaurant where she was allegedly duped of money after being asked to swipe her card thrice into the machine.
Restaurant staff gave me the bill and I usually gave my credit card. Now when the swipe machine came, and so I took the swipe machine and pinched in my PIN card. So first time I was cautious, I remember I was cautious not to show off my PIN. But then that guy said the PIN, this machine is not working because the internet connection is poor. So he got another machine, I put in my PIN card again, but then he said it's not working, so you have to go to the lobby. In the lobby, see, I will say there I lost my caution because he showed me another machine and by the time I was like, okay, just get it done, just get it over with. So I think that's the place he saw my PIN number. That's how he got to know about my credit card. On Saturday, I had gone out to Oberoi Mall, which is again in Goregaon. I swiped my card in the mall. I went to watch a movie where I got 4 consecutive messages stating 46,500 cash has been withdrawn from my bank.
Bandra police say that more than 500 people have been targeted in this card skimming racket so far. In fact, cyber law experts say that in the last 2 years alone, the number of cyber crimes that have been reported have gone up 13 times. And with the evolution of the internet generation, this is only likely to increase further.
Petrol pumps or restaurants or at shopping malls and all, very simple and easiest way to get into a fraud, this thing is shoulder surfing. So make sure that when you are swiping your card, there's nobody around you or nobody behind you who's able to see. Always put a hand over there and then put your PIN. Number 2, never give your card to any waiters. Originally, there was a system where, you know, in the checkbook, that when they bring the check to us, there's a folder, we keep the card, we tell them go get it, and then he has to get it for the PIN. Ask it, demand it on your table, no matter what.
As we get more and more digitally evolved, it's extremely important for people to be aware about safeguarding their confidential details and data, especially in public places. This is Richa Sharma for Mirror Now in Mumbai.